Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, sir. So, may I know, sir, what is your concern po? What brings you here?
Dahil po, tuwing tatayo ako, ako po'y nahihilo at nagbibilib mo aking panini.
Oh. But first, sir, for the verification, may I know what is your name po?
Vincent Dimla.
How about your birthday, sir?
May 11, 1999.
How about your age, sir?
23.
So, may I know, sir, kung lagi po ba kayo nagpupuyat?
May mga times po, kasi may tinatapos na paperwork.
Paperworks. So, maaari po sir na low blood po kayo, kaya nakaramdam po kayo ng pagkahilo. Dahil ang pagpupuyat po kasi sir, nakaka-cause po yan ng pagkababa po ng dugo. So, may I know if you have donated blood po before?
Yes po, pero hindi ko na maalala. But last week, nag-donate po ako.
Okay, last week. Okay, sir. So, sir, pwede ko po ba kayong kuhaan ng blood pressure po?
Okay po.
Sir. Okay, sir. So, your BP is 80 over 60, which indicates you a low blood po, sir. So,
ano po kaya pwede kong gawin?
Wait, sir. 80 over 60. So, I'm just going to give you a iron supplement, which we give to those people who has iron deficiency, lacks of red blood cells due to little iron in your body.
Ano pong kamot?
This is a ferrosulfate or what we call folic acid. Iron will help you, your body, to make healthy red blood cells which carry oxygen around your body po.
So, yung kailan ko po iinumin?
You will take this supplement po, supplemental tablet once a day. But, sir, I still need to refer you to a doctor in order for us to know po what is your condition. Because in your case, sir, you really need to get a CBC po, sir.
Okay po, maraming salamat, Nurse De La Paz.
Okay, sir. So, sir, pwedeng iwasan niyo po muna ang magpuyat po. Magpahinga lang muna po kayo dahil kailangan po ng katawan niyo ngayon ng pahinga. And, sir, drink more water and less on alcohol po tayo ngayon. Okay lang po ba yun?
Okay po.
Okay po. Para din po sa health niyo yan. Okay, so, here's your iron supplement, sir.
Thank you po.
Okay, you're always welcome, sir. We are always open for those people like you who needs our help po. God bless you po, sir.